sunny skies, 84 degrees. Weather's brought to you by Howard Air. Weather replace or repair, call Howard Air. I'm Jeff Munn on Arizona's news station, KTAR News. It's Joe from the Chris and Joe Show. Could a late in the process celebrity endorsement turn out the vote on election day for a candidate? Or is it too little, too late? We'll explore the value Beyonce and her beehive have today at 2.
All right, thanks for being here. Appreciate you spending some time with us. As always, final hour of our work week. Hope you've got a great weekend planned. Text messaging, trying to get more information and more opinions on this election situation in Maricopa County, and you just heard the president's comments, and I've spent a lot of time on tribal land. I've spent a lot of time on the Navajo Nation doing work on churches, and I would go on weekend trips, not long-term mission trips, but I went with church groups, and we helped build the sanctuary and some of the office buildings and a pavilion at Tuba City, at the Tuba City Church that's up there. A church in Kaibato, which if you've ever been up there, it's just beautiful land. It's the first time I've ever seen the Ribbon Canyons, and it's just a beautiful place. And so I've spent time with people when I was out here going to rodeo quite a bit in my early days in Arizona.
CyberTruck.
A lot of native bull riders that I would hang out with, good people. So listening to the president talk about this, it was emotional. You know, I know that there's a lot of very proud people out there, but one of the things that stuck with me, and I think it stuck with me because of just the self-centeredness of it all, is when a protester shows up on a completely different topic and starts shouting at the President of the United States, I don't care what party he's from, when you start shouting at the President of the United States, who is